Somehow we lost control. And we broke the fucking landing gear.
Uh-oh.
That was a hard hit.
Uh-oh. At least it fucking came home. I don't know why we lost control, but... We were, what, about 10 feet up?
Yeah.
About.
Everything else looks good. The battery thing came off.
We don't know what happened.
Broke that, basically. We were out there for some odd reason, lost all control. Justin was smart enough to say, hit the home button. We hit the home button. It came back. I tried to save it. I probably should just let it done its own thing. But it kept flying. But it did come home. And, you know, it could have been a lot worse. It could have crashed when I was 20, 30 feet up over there. And we got kids around. Thankfully, they were all standing back. We are trying to be safe. But I'm not used to the home button. I didn't know where the kids were going to be, so I'd rather just shut it down and hate that we broke something, but it could have been a lot worse.